I called you, Mom. Others saw you as a nuclear atom, exploding, spreading, sharing atomic wisdom. You danced so beautifully, so eloquently. You taught so passionately, so eagerly. You wrote so truthfully, so abnormally. You spoke so strongly, so convincingly. I called you, Mom. Others saw you as an atomic bomb, an energy with a bang that created, facilitated change. I called you, Mom. Others saw you as the sun that brightened dark corners and heated cold places, that illuminated faces. I praised you, Mom, while others knew there were none who came close to your brilliance. And like all, we had the chance to share cherished moments with you for such a spirit so true. Phyllis, Bobs, Adugo, the whole world is grateful for you.